Oh, I guess I should have taken it. Oh well. Oh, I thought that was a, oh, field nullifier. Damn it, I thought that was a, turret. Oh, there's a lot of dudes in here. Uto Wingy, useful weapon.
This ain't gonna be easy.
Residuum appears to vanish during the transfer.
Obviously,
But where is it? The trinket creation process is impacted. We need to repeat the test. See if it was...
Why can't I have a Colt storm? What am I thought I was supposed to. There's another Wingy. A plague of Wingies. Oh, be greedy, Colt. Teleported? What? Okay. So now she's over there. One, two, three. Are they teleporting? I'm confused. Okay. Do I have to get them all in the same area?
This thing to collect the residuum I need to get her machine running. That makes sense, yeah.
An observation from this morning's early announcements. The notable leap in the skill and proficiency of Eternalists Colt and Julianna. Yes, and two truths have become apparent. One, the time loop has been active for some time, and both of them retain their memories from each loop iteration, while others, most notably ourselves, do not. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop interrupting me. If this is correct, we can reasonably assume that every day, for X amount of time, we have made similar observations. We then focused our efforts on preserving knowledge and memory across iterations. Which means, despite us being able to propagate this timeline, we have clearly repeated these early stages of research multiple times, without a breakthrough. An obvious conclusion, one we've likely made before to no effect.
All right.
And so these dubious experiments with residuum infusion to retain items, trinkets across iterations.
Yeah.
If we can retain trinkets, perhaps we can retain ourselves.
Let's pick this up tomorrow! Alone! You remember?
Damn it. So, you have to why can't I carry this in? Connects to supercharging code and device security. Oh, damn it. Dude, why? It seems to me like this should be an automatic kind of thing. I can see this is going to be annoying as shit. Okay, so this thing harvests all the purple stuff. And she's not gonna... And that goes into here. Oh, so you gotta see, that's the thing, is that you don't automatically suck it up, but you have to take her out to do it. Wasn't there some purple stuff up here? You've seen my bones?
Of course. Always. The calculation. It's correct, we could keep this loop going for thousands of years. Concept of identity is fraught. No wonder you experience this thing, but I don't mean. It's correct, we could keep this loop going for thousands of years.
Damn.
Let's go plug her in and get to sciencing.
Ooh. Do I want to get rid of the shotgun or the pepper mill? Shotgun's slower, but devastating. Pick that. All Wingies, lockdown code is 6333. Containment field. how do I get in there? Hey, how we're Deathloop, right? Okay. What's that say? Key to containment. Wasn't there some healing? Oh yeah, she blew up my. I guess it don't really matter. It's got what I needed from her. There we go.
All right. Now, just get in this tube shower thing and press the button. Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? I will shoot your ass, you piece of shit. Wait a second. That's a thought. Stand on the plate. Shoot the button. All right, science, let's dance.
Death's a small price to pay to hold on to your gear. What? Winchy's dead. You are dead. Okay, Alexis invited Winchy to his party, but Winchy's dead. Is she... What? Is she gone? I'm confused.
It worked?
Infusion and residium. You can now spend residium to infuse your weapons, trinkets, and slabs, allowing you to keep them across loops. Okay. Each infused piece of gear will be returned to your arsenal every morning. Each infused... Oh. I already read that. It's still looped. It's always going to be looped. It's that apparently you die, it loops. There's nothing you can do about it. So residium is the currency of this game. So if I find a cool ass weapon, I gotta use it to keep it. Harvest ribbon from infused objects across Blackreef, excuse me, and aside from glitches left behind by dead visionaries, you can also sacrifice weapons freaking slabs to gain more residium. Excuse me, residium. Wow, sorry. You cannot transfer residium between loops. Be sure to spend it. Okay. When you die and reprise, you drop your current residium. Ugh. At the place of your death. That's why I saw that my body indicated by a marker. However, you run out of reprises the day of loops. Everything's lost. Except for whatever infused weaponry I got. Complete ubiquity. What is this? Oh, okay. Oh my god. How do I zoom out? Oh my god. What is this? Infusion complete. Arsenal leads. Cactus lead. The shift. Okay. Slab. The Nexus slab. Catharsis. Oh no, Carnesis. Havoc slab, Aether slab. Oh, these are the arsenals. Oh, this is the slabs. Oh, I don't get to keep the weapons? Devouring the lambs, breaking the loop. So you gotta... I gotta kill... Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You played this game? Do you like it? Alexis, her target. Why? Check out the station power. Okay. Kill all 8 visionaries before midnight. Those are some kind of fucked up fairy tale. Then the story just didn't seem to exist. You play this game? 8 did. For a bit. You did for a bit. And then the story. Yeah, I have a feeling it's... Once it really gets rolling, it's gonna... Gonna clip off, I guess. Face in there? I'm not real... Lindsay's are we? Not a big fan of the looping whatever.
Oh yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now? Ah, you and me, baby.
Together. Wait, I only kept one weapon.
At least until I break this loop.
What?
Well, what should I call you? Mr. Gun feels a bit, formal. Gunter. Gunnislav. Maybe the machine.
Why does it feel like I'm more here? Shit makes no sense.
Well, how do I infuse the guns? Okay. I don't like that I can't look at any of my weaponry until I'm in here. I do not like that at all. But whatever. I mean, I picked up a whole bunch of shit. So if they're purple.
Welcome to the soiree, Mr. Kill. Your table awaits, Mr. Kill.
Now you're harvesting. Okay. Like it.
Already got full ammo.
Problem is, I don't really understand. Like, I can only change a loadout when I come back here. I don't really like that. I mean, I get it, but.
Mini Colt! Nah, Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it. It's too self-involved. Colt Second. Yeah! Colt 2! Colt Squid! Why the fuck am I naming this gun after me?
Just killing time. You slipped away into the tunnels. What?